Gentleman here is in the process of, he's in the process of still moving out.
The clock is ticking. Residents of a homeless camp on Kansas City's west side have until late Friday to move off city property. The eviction notices are first on Fox tonight. I'm John Holt.
And I'm Susan Hyland. Police have been warning the campers they'd have to move. And today, police arrived with an order to move out. Fox News' Gia Vang joins us live. And Gia, they also came with people who would help out.
That's right, John and Susan. Just take a look at the thick vegetation in this area. You might be surprised that some people actually call this place home. And just down the hillside here, there are several homeless camps where they live on city property. Now, the city wants to shut them down, but that painfully is forcing some of those homeless people to find a new home.
Ah. Now, if this not hidden, what is? You talk about being hidden.
Yeah.
We're hidden.
It's so hidden, you really have to know someone to help you maneuver through trails in the thick brush on this west side Kansas City, Missouri hillside by Mulkey Square Park.
Okay, right in here is where it's real slippery.
Our guide is Vaughn, someone who used to live at one of the 15 elaborate camps on the hillside. She says more than a dozen others are following suit to leave. The flattened tents, proof.
This is a camp. This gentleman is still in the process of moving out. That big blank space right there was where his main housing unit was at.
Vaughn got a warning from police last week. This man, who doesn't want to be identified, just got his today. You see, the camp is on city property, and that is illegal.
We were mainly directed down here over an assault that occurred a couple weeks ago and became aware of the extensiveness of the camp.
Officers checked several tents, bringing along members of a homeless outreach group, Hope Faith Ministries. Executive Director Desiree Moniz says they'll help with storing items for those living here until they find a place to live. But breaking the news is never easy, just like for this man, grasping onto Moniz's hand in prayer.
This is their home, and just preserving anything that's personal and being able to put that away that they can keep that and finding another place that they can call home, that's very important.
My camp is totally dismantled.
Yes, we were very impressed with how
and it's
camp.
Clean.
Yeah, it looks great. Thank you, Vaughn.
Vaughn says she was lucky enough to find another home but doesn't know what her former neighbors will do. Now, police say if someone refuses to leave by late Friday, then he or she will be arrested for trespassing. Of course, police say that certainly is not the hope. Gia Vang, Fox 4 News, working for you live in Kansas City, Missouri.
Gia, thank you.